I greet you all, beloved, in the wonderful name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. You're welcome to this channel. God is saying they are aware, they know that it is over. Hallelujah. Some people, when maybe there is something that is not really favoring them, whether in the relationship, they will go to their traditional healers and find out what may be their problem. So God is saying, in this instant, your ex-lover went to find out that you, or he wanted you to come back per se, and you got the confirmation that you are never coming back, you are gone forever. Hallelujah. He's been trying and actually telling you to say you are going to come back, you are just crazy, you are just going to come back or get back to me as soon as you fail wherever you go. But God is saying he found the shock of his life when he was told that that person will never return, that person will never come back. What does that say to you as a child of God? This simply means even the demons, when God has spoken, there is nothing that can stand against his word. Even those people who are traditional healers, when God has spoken, there is nothing that they can reverse in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Stay blessed. Amen.